They've lost this one. Their offense has struggled. Do they try to put together something here at the end just to take into next week? And they take him down. The Bills get to him. Pass protection has been a problem all night long as they come up facing